I got a lot of people from New Orleans when they come in the city, they come over here because they hear about this pizzeria. But it's funny because they say this pizza tastes much better than the one they make over there. But whatever I use comes from over there. I don't know why they don't make it right. When I buy tomato, flour, or mozzarella, I look at the top of price. It's very important. I like touch the dough, I like feel the dough, you know. So people, they make a lousy pizza, you know, they attract the people, they throw up in the ears, bullshit, you know. It's not necessary, it's just like a show off, you know. The oven have a lot to do, you know what I mean? See, the pizza should not stay in the oven no more than 5 minutes. Makes a lot of difference. Yeah, I'm a proud, you know, so when I open the door, people come in all day long.
We have a pepperoni pie ready for Paul.
I like when they sit and enjoy, they eat the crust, everything.
Brooklyn at its best.
Well, I guess I like what I do, you know, because I don't like sitting around and do nothing, you know. Okay, yeah, sure. You're going to do what you want, see. If you don't like it, don't do it. That's it. That's how I look at things, you know. Italian pizzeria over here. A lot of people, they don't believe. They want to buy me out, you know, they come around, you know. They say, we give you more what you ask. It's no price. No price. I make a pizza for so many years. Can't do it in my heart, you know. There's no such price that can buy me out.
That's it.